The Lost Secret.
I know it's rather early, Dr. Orwell, but it's important. It's about your manuscript.
My what? I don't think I understand.
Come, Dr. Orwell. Your manuscript. You know what I'm talking about. It's in front of me, and it's very interesting. And the plan. I've got that too. You do remember the plan, don't you?
How did you get them?
I'll tell you later. But remember, I got them here, and that's the important thing. Are you listening to me?
Yes, yes. I'm listening. I'm still here.
Then meet me at the Alfredo's restaurant. I'll spell that for you. Have you got a pen? Good. ALFREDO'S. The address is to the phone book. I'll be there at 1 o'clock.
Can I help you, madam?
Yes, I'm looking for a book about Democritus.
Democritus? What's the title?
It's called Democritus, The Lost Civilization. It's an archaeology book.
Who wrote it?
Dr. Ross Orwell. Have you got it?
We have.
Good.
Here it is.
Thank you. How much is it?
£12.50.
Thank you. I'll take it.
Here are the men. The most important ones found today. Welcome.
Why? You said 1 o'clock.
Look here, sir. Just sit down.
Here are the menus. The lasagna is very good today. Would you like something to drink?
Just a glass of orange juice.
One glass of orange juice. Everything in a restaurant is fresh. And you, sir, would you like something to drink?
Oh, I'll have an orange.
Jesus, are you ready to order, or would you like some more time?
It's very good. It's made with fresh vegetables. I'll have some.
After that, what would you like after that?
Two lasagnas, please. I know you're not hungry, but
is that all? Would you like some wine?
Where's Professor Zubar? I want to speak to you.
Do you work for him?
No, I don't work for him.
Yes, I thought so. It's very interesting. A very interesting manuscript. My congratulations, Dr. Owen. And these photographs are very important too, aren't they? And this is the language of the Mephites. Only two people in the world understand it. I'm one, and you're the other. But who knows more? You or me? This symbol, for instance, what does it mean? And the same symbol next to it. What do these two symbols mean? Come, come, Dr. O. Aren't you going to help me? Harry, burn it.
What are you going to do?
What can I do? I want to destroy your manuscript, but...
Destroy my manuscript? Why?
Harry!
My photographs. No!
Wait, Harry. Well, Dr. O, are you going to answer my questions, or aren't you?
Please, don't destroy my work.
Now tell me what this symbol means.
It means...
Go on, tell me. It means rain, does it mean, Dr. O?
Yes. Yes.
And this?
This means flower.
So, the two together means rain flower, don't they, Dr. Owen? Sabina, we already know that.
Then why are you asking me this?
To test you, to find out if you are telling the truth. And I think you are. Now, for the important test. This symbol here. Does it mean man or woman?
I don't know.
You don't know? Harry!
I don't know. Really? I don't know. Perhaps it means a man. Perhaps it means a woman. Perhaps it means a person.
You know, Dr. O, I don't need your help at all. I want to find out how much you know. Yes, You know a lot, but I know more. So, I don't need you. No, Harry, bring me the drug.
Drug?
Yes.
What drug?
Yes, the Mepatex made a drug. It destroys the memory. Delete it, Dr. Owl.
My plan.
That's right. There was a plant inside your bottle, a South American plant.
Telophane.
Yes, the telophane. The Mepatex make their drug from the telophane. You wrote about it in your manuscript, and now I'm going to test the drug, and you're going to help me.
What do you mean? Help you? No!
Hold his head!
No!
Stop! You shouldn't do it! Do you want to kill him?
Yes, the memory drug won't kill him. Don't worry about that. No, I have another idea for that, but I'm still not sure how I'm going to do it. Harry! What are you doing?
Nothing, boss.
What was that noise?
Nothing.
Give it to me. Another stupid noise. What is this time?
Well, boss, you press this button here, and also here, and this one here, and then we can fly.
Of course, that's how I'm going to do it. Birds can fly, but people can't. Harry, bring me that here. Bring that here now. Not that. The drug. Hold his head. Now.
Why did he ask you those questions about the symbols?
Which symbols?
That was a symbol of a man. Or was it a woman? Was it really me?
That's the problem. Nobody really knows. Sometimes it means a man. Sometimes it means a woman. And sometimes it means a person. That's what Edward's done.
Something about plants and flowers.
Can a plant be male or female?
Yes, some can be male or female.
Some? How many?
I'm not sure. A few, I think.
Well, perhaps a tall plant can be male or female.
What do you mean?
Where can I find out?
The Botanical Institute in Oxford. They have the best library in the world.
Let's go there.
Tomorrow?
No, today. Let's go there. This afternoon. It's very important.
Why?
I think I know why the drug didn't work.
Yes, can I help you?
I hope so. I'd like some information.
You mean you're looking for a book?
Yes, a book about the telephone. I want to find.
What kind of plant?
The telephone. It grows in South America.
How do you spell it?
What?
The name of the plant.
T-E-L-O.
You mean the telephone?
Yes, that's what I said.
Over there, in South American section.
Pardon?
All books about plants in South America are over there. They're all in South American section.
Sabina! Oh, I'm terribly sorry. It was a mistake. I thought you were someone else. Sabina.
What's wrong?
I'm not sure, but I think I saw her.
Who? Who do you see?
She was up there. Up there in the balcony.
Who was on the balcony? What are you talking about?
Sabina, she was there. I saw her, and then...
What happened then?
Did I see her, or didn't I?
Well, what did you find out? Did you go to the library, or didn't you?
Of course I did. I've got that information, and I've got some news too. News?
Yes, some good news and some bad news.
What are you talking about?
Here's the good news.
Ah, excellent, excellent.
And the bad news can wait?
You see, there are telepaths here in England.
Yes, but only in one place.
That's no problem, not for me. Where did you get this?
From a book, in the library at the Botanical Institute in Oxford.
Excellent. Very interesting. You see, when I tell you something, you should believe me. I know more about things than you do.
Before you say anything more, remember, I have some bad news too. I saw Dr. Orwell at the library.
Orwell? But he's dead.
No, he isn't.
But you said he was dead. Harry!
And he remembered my name.
But the memory drug.
But the drug didn't work. Perhaps you should listen to me sometimes, Basil.
Are you sure it was him?
Yes, I am. Very sure.
I have to think about this. Get me Orwell's manuscript. You know where it is. What does he say about this symbol? Find it.
It's somewhere near the end. I think... Here it is! Look!
This symbol means rain. And this one means flower. And this means man.
Orwell didn't know about that symbol. He wasn't sure. Don't you remember? Perhaps it means woman. Perhaps it means person.
Man or a woman, or person. But of course, that's the answer. That's why the drug didn't work. And the secret? The lost secret. But why didn't I see it? Why didn't I understand it?
The page is missing.